Show me your face, Lord. Show me your face.
How would you respond if a new neighbor knocked on your door wanting to meet you, but he disguises himself with a mask or a hood? You probably think this guy's being weird or has something to hide. That can also be true when connecting with people on the internet. Occasionally on Facebook, I receive friend requests from individuals who don't have a profile photo. Usually I'll accept such requests if I already know the person. Some people are not computer savvy and may not have photos readily available online. But if I don't know the person, then I'm not obligated to accept their friend request. One day I received a friend request from an evangelist I never heard of, who had a lion's face for his profile photo. I searched through his photo albums, but couldn't find a single picture of this guy. Immediately I thought of the Don Potter song, Show Me Your Face, which you heard a portion of at the beginning of this video. While the song's technically about seeking the Lord, I came to the realization that some Christians need to stop being so shy. It says in Psalm 139, verse 14, we are fearfully and wonderfully made. Children of God should never be ashamed to show their face in public. Some of my Facebook friends like to be creative and use a variety of artwork for their profile photos. But if you're looking to expand your circle of influence, I believe it's only common courtesy to have at least one picture of yourself online for people to see. A few of my friends don't even like using email because they think it's too impersonal. Even the Bible mentions the value of face-to-face communication. 2 John verse 12 says, having many things to write to you, I do not wish to do so with paper and ink, but I hope to come to you and speak face to face, that our joy may be full. Exodus 33:11 mentions the Lord speaking to Moses face to face as a man speaks to his friend. I'm always open to meeting new people online. But if you want to know me, don't hide your profile. Show me your face.